Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actor Kanwaljeet Singh's family. Kanwaljeet Singh is an Indian actor who predominantly works in Hindi as well as Punjabi movies. He was born on 19 September 1951 in Kanpur, Uttar Pradesh, India. Kanwaljeet got married to Anuradha Patel, who is an actress and is the granddaughter of actor Ashok Kumar. They have two sons, Siddharth Singh, who is a musician, and Aditya Singh, who is an artist. He has a daughter named Mariam. Kanwaljeet started his acting career at the age of 17. He debuted with the Hindi film Shankar Hussain's as Inam Hussain in 1977. He has acted in many other Hindi films that include Ashanti, Jeevan Ek Sangharsh, Kuch Meetha Ho Jaye, Razi and Sardar Ka Grandson. Kanwaljeet has also featured in many Punjabi movies like Ji Ayanu, Asanu Man Watnada, Dil Apna Punjabi, Mitti Wajah Mardi and Kaptan. Kanwaljeet made his television debut with the Hindi show Buniyad as Satveer in 1986. He has also featured in other Hindi shows that include The Sword of Tipu Sultan, Bible Ki Kahaniya, Farman, Darar and Saans. He also made his OTT debut with the web series Typewriter on Netflix and Hostages on Hotstar. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.